Viewer Lisa W. asked if COVID can spread through sweat. The CDC, WHO, and Johns Hopkins Medical University all say no. Quote, the virus isn't spread through perspiration, but all say be cautious in places like gyms. Sweat may not spread COVID, but you don't know if others have coughed, sneezed, or wiped their mouth before using the equipment.